Sweet, now I can djent harder. 3-7 string djent tone. You know, I bet you'd sound even better if I scooped the mids. So heavy, man, my band's gonna take me really seriously now. Automatically look cooler with this extra string. How to be djent. So I found these things online. They're called Gruv Fret Wraps. You just put it on the neck like this. It's kind of like a noise gate, except it just makes your playing automatically djent. You know, I wonder how low this thing could actually go. Now I can finally play in the key of my farts. No, I bet if I got an 8 or 9 string, I'd be even heavier. I mean, listen to how heavy that is. How much djent could a djent head djent if a djent head could djent djent? You know what? Forget about 7 strings. I'm gonna take this back and get an 8 string guitar, that's what. And then maybe a 9 string.